Hey, Social Cam and Clip, I just wanted to make this video because I just got done watching tonight's episode of Amazing Race, and the team from Kentucky, the black and white guy, they are what inspiration means. The black guy had to do the challenge. And it was a Bollywood video where they had a dance. And it took him 15 times to get it. And they had to have been there all day. And it was over 100 degrees. And he was already car sick because he gets car sick. And he was about to literally have a heat stroke. And he almost gave up the 14th time. He was like, I got three kids I gotta raise. Can't be out here about to have a heat stroke and then they won't have a daddy. But he mustered up the courage and the strength to go out there and do it again. And thank God it was a non-elimination challenge, because if it wouldn't have been, they would have went home, but they would have went home with heart. You know, they were saying, yeah, you know, we need the money, it can help our families, but if you're dead, what is that gonna do? You know, your kids aren't gonna have you, and the money ain't worth that. And to see him get up there and give it that one last chance, like, it completely breaks me down, because his kids are going to be so proud of him. And he just taught them that quitting is never an option. But he literally jeopardized his life. This man was this close to having a stroke. And he got out there and he did it anyway. And I just think that's something that we can all look at and learn from. Like, giving up is never an option. And his kids could have lost their father. It just, I don't know, it just got me emotional. It was something that I wanted to share. So, yeah, I think everybody needs to watch The Amazing Race and check out the team from Kentucky. It's a black and white guy, and like, I'm just so inspired by them. So yeah, I just wanted to share that. Bye.